Progress. Nature to man. Man to machine. The path to our future. Oscorp. The Oscorp of today is evolving, and innovative technology needs a guiding hand. Under the direction of Dr. Alistair Smythe, the betterment and security of human life has become our one goal. His mastery of nanotechnology and macro-robotics will guide Oscorp Industries to a better and brighter tomorrow.
Nanobots, what are they? Imagine a robot. Now imagine 400 of them, standing on a dime. A microscopic army working on a molecular level. Their size is their strength, and their potential is limitless.
The leadership of Dr. Alistair Smythe will usher in a new era of progress for Oscorp and mankind.
Oscorp, a new company with the name you trust.
Species. Dr. Connors needs your DNA. Give me a break, all these different tunnels? I didn't sign up for the Grand Tour. Maybe it's time I start thinking like a spider. Is more aggressive than anyone thought. I gotta work fast before it spreads even more. DNA out of thin air. Where the heck is that thing? To lay down some web and locate this guy. Alright, that's enough running. I don't want to hurt you. I just need to take one small sample. I'll give you a lollipop when it's all over. Huh? I promise. made some new friends.
What's the problem?
The people up there. Some of them are changing.
Of course. The only thing we can do right now is find the right cross species.
Really? That's when it breaks up? Never mind, I still have to find Rat Boy. This location.
Stop!
That's enough!
Transferred.
What's an Oscorp logo doing here? Better give Miss Chang a holler.
Chang here.
I found one of the Oscorp logos you were talking about. That's what you need, right?
Yes. I knew I could count on you. Keep your eyes peeled. I'm sure this won't be the last one.
I'm on it. Spider-Man out. Here we go. Fantastic. Little ratty rat. Thought I lost her. And begin. Feels good to move on. Like someone's got the flu. Thank you. into ninja mode. Someone's got the flu. Shadows. Drop on you. Stay. time I need rat DNA, I'm going to the pet shop. Get a clear shot. All right. That's it for you. Thank you. There you are. Sorry to disturb you, but I just moved in next door and I wanted to know if I could borrow a sample of your blood. That's not the neighborly welcome I hoped for. Something stinky? Oh boy.
Yeah.
are you going? Off to eat pizza with your adopted turtle sons? Can I come? Time to lay down some web and locate this guy. Alistair knew people were changing in the sewers. Thank you. robots versus ratmen? I think I saw this on cable last night. I can use my web as a vibration sensor. hide and seek. Playtime's over. Looks like these guys are finally finishing the Second Avenue tunnel. Why do they always like to hide in dark subterranean layers? How about a sunny beach? Just once. Looks like someone's been busy. Oh, come on! I need your blood in this syringe, silly. Not all over the walls. And what's it gonna take?
Get out of the way! Right now! How do you like that way?
That's interesting. If I could somehow link this frequency to my spider tracers, I could eavesdrop on Smythe. cover price has gone up, but still worth it. This is great.
Infection is spreading.
Says Print is dead. Another clipping from my scrapbook. Hey, give it to me. That looks like a good read. The antenna hunt begin. I'll need to connect all three to get the coordinates. One's not enough. Look at this. Pretty. Antenna. Close this radio link with one last antenna. This. Antenna time. Nice one.
Scanning for all species.
Gotta know your enemy. Knowing where they're at is even better. I got the DNA. That robot's down. I'm going back to Connor so we can get that antidote.
Break on our hands. Sending in sentries. Contain the threat.
Feeling it?
battery reported.
Report
over.
To the command
bring these dogs back to their cages.
Or anything non-medical related.
I'm just gonna bring you to the hospital. Trust me.
Get me to the hospital, please.
Shortly, trust me. Here we are, safe and sound.
Not a moment too soon. Thank you, Spider-Man.
We'll take it from here.
No such thing as a small crime. I should get a subscription. Almost there. And be careful with that one. Pretty sharp nails, if you ask me.
That was quite a roller coaster ride. Thank you, Spider-Man.
That's one of them, all right. Thank you.
Coming. challenges power. This one needs help, and fast. Can you take me to the nearest hospital? Stay there, okay? I come in peace.
Help me, please! I can't take much more of this!
No drooling on the suit, please? Safe, okay?
Oh, well, I'm so glad to be on the ground. Thank you.
Is it gonna do the trick?
It has to. It's our only chance.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but hurry up. There's no more time.
All right, let's see what you're made of.
Still more reports of people being bitten by these strange creatures. And yes, as I confirmed earlier, these creatures escaped from Oscorp Towers. The infection has been classified as an outbreak, and the CDC is aiding city officials in thwarting the disease. Those who have been infected have bitten others, causing the infection to spread at an even more alarming rate. People are being warned to stay indoors. It is unclear at this time whether officials are planning for a citywide quarantine, closing off the island of Manhattan from the outer boroughs and beyond.
I'm gonna contact Gwen. Gwen? Are you there?
Hi, Pete.
Are you all right?
Been better, that's for sure. Is the antidote finished?
We're close. Can you hang in there a while longer?
I'm good, but the infection's more advanced than some of the others. Why are we depending on Connors? How can we trust him?
He's doing the best he can.
Well, you better do it faster. Dr. Strom's not looking too good.
Make it stop!
Get him some water!
Make it stop!
Stand back. Let him breathe.
No! Don't let it... It's... Help me!
Oh my God! He's convulsing!
He's having a seizure!
No! He's... changing!
Oh no! Dr. Strom! Let him go!
Cross species detected. Engage. Cross species detected. Engage.
Let me go, you metal maniac!
No! Let him go! You're hurting him!
Put him down!
Dr. Strom! No!
What's happening? Gwen!
The robots! They're taking Dr. Strom!
It looks like they're trying to kill him!
They must have been programmed. programmed to go after anyone with a large trace of cross-species DNA. Pete, hurry! I don't know how much longer we can last.
I'm coming, Gwen. I promise. I'm gonna get you out of there.
I've gotta go. Just hurry.
She'll be all right, Peter. Gwen's a strong girl. She'll pull through. All right. Here we have it.
That's it?
Yes. This is it.
I'm grateful. I just expected it would be more futuristic looking.
Well, it hasn't been tested, of course, but I ran a computer simulation. It should do the trick.
That's okay. We don't have time for testing. I trust you.
Thank you, Peter.
Thank you, Kurt. We'll celebrate later. I'm heading to Oscorp. Start mass-producing this thing. We're gonna need it.
Don't worry about Gwen. She can handle just about anything. Time, the most important element, and the one in shortest supply.
Joe's Pool Hall. 8-Ball speaking.
Spider-Man?
Whitney, what's up?
I've got an exclusive for you.
Isn't that supposed to work the other way around?
I hope it will next time. I wanted to give you a heads up. We're getting reports in the newsroom that a district attorney has been kidnapped and dragged down into the sewers.
I'm on it. Is it robots or cross-species?
That's why it's an exclusive. It was neither. It was just regular people.
Fired in front of a pawn shop. Requesting backup, over.
Right in the street? That means collateral damage. I better hurry.